啥这啥哈？
大家晚上好，
晚上好。
又是一年海灯节，
啥哈？
系统设计师小白，
关卡神是大力，
预祝大家
海灯节快乐。
说到新版本，就得有丰富多彩的新活动等待大家来体验。不过嘛，3.4版本，大家最关心的应该还是海灯节。大力，你先来和大家聊聊海灯节的新故事吧。
好嘞，在这次海灯节新篇章中，除了与离异老友来个重逢，大家或许还会。
Yeah, I'm about to be nitpicky here. I know y'all hate it. Y'all probably didn't click off the video by now. Please do not make this 6 through 10 chapters worth of a story quest. I get it. Story quest event, story quest event, story quest event. Great. But keep it at the bare minimum of 3. And give us about 3 weeks to complete it. Not all of us lives on Genshin Impact. Really. I don't want to go through 5 different acts in order to get a crown. I don't want to go through 5 different acts in order to finish the event. Keep it at a bare minimum of 3. Like you did with the Iruto quest. I mean, Iruto event. That we just had in 3.3. And don't make them extra long either. Like 2 hours each act. Let's make it a cool little hour and a half, you know. Then the event, then a cool hour and a half. Break it up by days in order to unlock. The usual.
介绍一下本次活动里非常有特色的一个玩法，它所展现的是离月一项传统技术指应系。
I can't wait for this event though. 离月 is about to look so pretty.
这一次大家也有机会亲自体验一下这项十分有趣的技艺了。演出开始后，大家可以移动未被锁定的纸幕，从而改变演员的行进路径，绕开路上的陷阱，引导演员走向指定目标。让戏剧进行下去，在行进途中还有很多有妙用的机关，可以用来控制舞台。如果旅行者在尝试过程中陷入了困境，也可以借助老艺人的帮助，大大简化演出难度。
希望通过我们设计的玩法，大家也可以感受到。
Ooh, Google finna be my friend. Ooh.
指应系的魅力。
哎，那么除了指应系，我们也在海灯节期间筹备了许多其他活动。跑酷游戏《光焰岛月》就是其中一项。除了大家喜闻乐见的竞速和吃金币玩法，在赛道里我们还加入了烟花的元素。挑战中，旅行者们可以拾取光焰加护，从而获得特技“光焰突进”。释放特技时，化身一道烟花冲破障碍，向前迅速冲刺，并且直接获得附近所有金币。而赛道中的烟花果实可以借助烟花的力量，把旅行者送上高空。一边欣赏着漫天的烟花，一边奋力向前吧。
那这还挺浪漫的呢。
Okay, I'm starting to like the creativity in these events. I like it. Give us something to look at besides what we already see each day.
那可不，旅行者们还可以选择单机或者联机来尝试另一项航行挑。
And thank you for giving me the option of co-op. Stop forcing co-op. Stop forcing co-op. I get it, there's certain games like Windtrace, even though Windtrace didn't hit the second time around. Fight me in the comments. But I like games where it gives you a choice where to play single player or co-op. I like games like that. Because sometimes I get on Genshin at an unorthodox time than other people in my server, which is America, North America server.
那么这一次，在每一个关卡内会出现更复杂的海域环境，可以说是危险与机遇并存。比如，需要通过观察烟花色彩来解开灯谜的浮灯迷分关卡。当做出正确的选择时，才能获得金币，否则浪船将会受到一定程度的损坏。除此之外，也别忘了在海灯节期间参与战斗挑战，清扫魔物哦。希望今年的海灯节，大家也可以玩得开心。
That's like my C3 rating showgun is going to eat everybody alive, so.
除了参与活动可获得的原石等材料奖励之外，在大家将节庆热度提升至一定程度后，即可从9位离月4星角色中邀请任意一位加入到自己的队伍中。这其中也包含了我们的新伙伴瑶瑶，大家不要错过哦。 累积登录活动富贵登门也会在海灯节期间开放，旅行者们可以领取包括最多10枚纠缠之源在内的奖励。同时为了感谢旅行者们在过去一年里的支持，
scamming out for 2 years, no, I like a free sample, don't get me wrong, but, be a little bit more greedy and give us 20 for the 2 years of the bugs, the lags, the up and down servers, the login issues, the glitchy characters, Yomiko, C2, the mid copy and character designs. We at least deserve about 2 to 3 more 10 pulls for free. Yes. Now send the banner pulls. You can get that free to play player. Well, when you first make an account, you can get that for free. I'm talking about intertwine about 2 to 3 free 10 pulls. We need it. Yes, we've been through a lot. Yeah.
我们还将通过游戏内邮件的方式为旅行者们再次奉上3枚纠缠之源。那么有关璃月与海灯节的部分就先介绍到这里了，接下来其他的主题活动就在该小白了。
好嘞，那就让我们先从一场激烈的斗虫大赛开始讲起吧。在璃月人民欢度佳节的时候，远在道奇的一斗也没想
The one and only Oni, we were to get 100 primos as well as those intertwined wishes, you know.
组织起了一场荒龙极意堂堂斗虫大试合，不知道旅行者们想不想也来试试看呢？斗虫啊，可以说是一项十分需要技巧的项目。面对体型各异、能力强大的对手，如果不能灵活应变，就无法胜出。鬼斗虫可以消耗体力向前突进，或是向后移动。
This looks like another co-op event, but this looks cool. This looks cool. I like it.
闪避招式，而长按蓄力后，鬼斗虫则可以突进攻击对手，造成伤害。如果蓄力突进至恰好抵达对手的位置，则会释放重击刺挑，造成更高的伤害。多多利用这个技巧击败对手吧。但要注意，如果两只鬼斗虫同时发起攻击，我方会被撞倒，也无法造成伤害。因此，掌握好蓄力的时机、进度。必要时回避锋芒，才能在这场斗虫大赛中胜出。
虽然听上去是一场很孩子气的较量，不过想到是一斗操办的，倒也正常。但旅行者们也别小看了这些对手哟。
是啊，斗虫也不是那么简单的呢。与此同时呢，一场由射凤行举办的演武比试也将在道期展开。对阵过程中，旅行者将不使用元素力，通过格挡和释放剑技来进行战斗。把握时机，在对手进攻瞬间释放格挡，即可完全减免受到的伤害，重置格挡冷却时间，并积攒锐气。而当旅行者攻击命中对手，以及随着时间推进，也都会提升锐气值。
Yeah, I have multiple questions, so they're not going to fight back. Let me go back.
对阵过程中，旅行者将不使用元素力。通过格挡和释放剑技来进行战斗，把握时机，在对手进攻瞬间释放格挡，即可完全减免受到的伤害，重置格挡冷却时间，并积攒锐气。
I can already name 3 characters off the top of my head that I need in my team in order for this to happen. And if one of them is Traveler and I'm forced to use Traveler, just know this event is a hard skip. I will sit there and look at this event for 10 days straight and not even touch it if you force me to use Traveler only.Second, the 3 characters I got in mind with a skill to normal attack that would take anybody down, Raiden Shogun, Kazuha, and my John Lee.
而当旅行者攻击命中对手，以及随着时间推进，也都会提升锐气值，攒满后即可释放剑技，而对手也会在一些情况
Ooh, and Eula as well.
施展出极少使用但威力强大的奥义，旅行者们也要注意观察场上的局势哦。除了正赛，好友神里凌华还将穿着。
This was the part I was excited to get to. Her skin. I'm about to go in because this is completely terrible. I seen a Honkai Impact similar version of this. I thought it was the actual skin. It was amazing. And then come to think, this is the release version I see. This is completely trash. Why? I think she looks like a grandma. I do not like this outfit. It sucks. Will I get it? No. Will I let it sit there? If I get it for free, great. If I don't, I'm not going to put it on her. This sucks. I don't like it.
特殊的华服登上表演赛的舞台，与一位特别的使者展开激斗。届时，旅行者也可以欣赏到林华施展剑道时的风采，大家可不要错过哟。这套衣装也会出现。
So she stands in one spot. She gets to perform the same sword dance we see her with her initial outfit on. She better do a whole new move set because I'm not convinced to get this skin.
在3.4版本更新后的游戏商城内，并享受限时折扣哦。此外，配对挑战活动“蔷薇再开时”也会在3.4版本中限时开放。在这次的挑战中，旅行者们需要编成3支队伍，连续进行3轮战斗。本次挑战的编队过程。
Please don't make this. Please do not make this an event where we cannot use certain characters after the first round or after a challenge is complete. Please do not put this as another challenge in order to achieve to the next. Please do not do that. I don't know what event is that called, but that has to be the most annoying events ever. Coming from a person that only focus on building the 5 stars and somewhat of the 4 stars, please don't. I'm gonna let it finish though.
但活动“蔷薇再开时”也会在3.4版本中限时开放。在这次的挑战中，旅行者们需要编成3支队伍，连续进行3轮战斗。本次挑战的编队过程中存在连锁位置的机制，配置在连锁位置的角色会在多个轮次中登场，并且还会获得增益效果。为了提升大家的体验，本次挑战活动也会提供试用角色，帮助大家扩充配对选择。值得大家关注的是，本次的活动中完成所有关卡。
Hold on, I'm still on the fact that we can link up. I like where you're going, Holyoverse. I like where you're going. But I'm also finna talk about this skin. I would say it's a lot better than the Ayaka skin. I will say that. But overall, it's still mid. It's still mid. What makes it mid is the color scheme. It's better than Ayaka's, but will I put this on Lisa? Lisa? Maybe on a good day?
并达成评分目标，即可免费获得丽莎的新衣装夜影芳名，还请大家多多参与活动吧。
有关两套新衣装的详情信息，官方也会。
It would have been great since Lisa is a 4-star to give us not only the skin, but her as well. Yeah, you get her in the beginning of the game when you do XYZ events, but I'm talking about a free constellation. Free constellation. For that on top of her skin would have been very pleasing.
在后续发布更为详细的说明，旅行者们可以关注一下哦。
对了，关于七圣召唤，我们也有新的情报带给大家。
Wait, y'all added more to this game? I barely got a chance to touch it.
在3.4版本中，将会限时开启热斗模式，而且在后续的版本中也将定期开放。每一期都将启用一个特殊的规则，这些规则可能会给大家带来一个与常规玩法完全不同的牌局体验。那么我们3.4版本中启用的特殊规则将会是，跳过元素头投掷阶段，直接获得8个万能元素。嘿嘿，这下牌局恐怕会变得更加激烈了吧？
8个万能元素，这么刺激，要不咱先来一局？
搞起啊！不，还是先给大家分享完情报吧。跟大家介绍了这么多的活动玩法，那我们也整理了一下，在3.4版本期间，大家通过参与活动可以拿到的所有活动奖励。
也非常感谢大家一直以来对我们提出的宝贵建议。
是的，我们也希望能够继续制作。
Did they just say we offer so many gifts to y'all? Even though it was nice, but y'all could have done more. We be making the game trend so hard.
更好玩的活动献给旅行者们。
希望旅行者们能够享受3.4版本的新活动，从中获得更多乐趣，还有更多奖励。
I'm still waiting for the next Archon quest. I still think his story quest will be the Archon quest. Maybe I didn't see it because of the captions. That's what I'm getting.
欢迎大家回来。哎，那么今天啊，我还有两则好消息要和大家分享。首先，许多旅行者一直期待的原神角色主题音乐《闪耀的群星》即将迎来第三张专辑啦，《闪耀的群星三》将收录26首由 Hoyo Mix 音乐团队为原神游戏角色创作的原声音乐，大家所熟悉的伊斗、鸣人、妮露、纳西达等诸多角色的 PV 音乐和角色演示音乐都将收录在这张专辑里，让我们一起来看看专辑预告吧。
I just want to say I'm so glad they have these little audio tracks or aka these little mixes, because maybe it's just me. Am I the only one that's still experiencing my audio completely going out randomly and coming back out of nowhere? Don't get me wrong, I do like this game, and I do thank Hoyoverse for providing a very lit game. But I also want to ask, are y'all gonna upboost the ascending and farming experience and give us more resin? Because it's I love it here.But maybe not the Sims, but it's some of the stuff is getting repetitive. Especially with the 160 resin. Do y'all love us enough to upgrade that? It's never going to be complete because there's no in-game context, so we are forever, folks.